What gave you the idea we're friends?
I just need to trade gear with you.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
Hey, June. Hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess so. Every day I get up and tell myself, you just have to get through today.
Now you've been through a rough time, man. The worst. Let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
Oh, okay. Yeah, hey, I know I haven't been pulling my weight around here, and I'll be better. Okay?
Come on, there's nothing to apologize for. You worry about you, and everything will take care of itself.
Okay. Thanks, Sturgis. Thanks for checking in on me.
Of course. We look out for our own. Always. Some work.
Let's trade some things.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just... I miss it so much.
Thank you.
Bobby pin. we've seen the last of them.
Who knows? I wouldn't count on it. If you ask me, they're done for.
Yeah, you... Too bad.
What I call a good day, one that ends without an empty stomach.
Hi.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Nice dog. But he looks lonely. Don't you think he could use a playmate?
I don't need another dog.
Oh, good. I didn't really want to sell her anyway.
Let's do this.
Hey, at least it's honest work.
Hi.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
Good caps to be made protectable. Got the best armor in these parts.
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way to get yourself killed.
that one.